My village is across that river. Once it had crystal clear waters, and now it is a deadly... It is locked. In order to get to the bridge, we need to open these gates. Behind this cliff, there is a land unknown to me. It looks like there is only desert, conquered by the darkness, and nothing else. What did you see?
My befogged uncle and the dark warrior himself. You know what? This stranger in the picture with my mother. The dark warrior. They're the same person. I saw the same figurines on one of the crypts, in the place where I found Colin and Farador.
Thank you.
Someone is coming.
A stranger tricked Ray into the trap. I need to rescue a path across the broken.
Thank you.
away from him! Ray, you woke up.
Don't panic, Alice. Everything is okay.
I am Ian. Your friend is all right. Ray fell into my trap, and I had to put him to sleep to check to see if he was possessed by darkness.
What is this place? How is it possible that such a paradise survived amidst the desert of death?
This is a city of illusionists. It was built prior to our arrival. We are just lucky to find a safe place here. A peculiar flower that grows here creates a dome above this town. Thanks to that dome, darkness cannot see anything behind it. It just walks past it.
Incredible. If we could make it so that darkness doesn't notice us as well. We are heading to the old village across the poisonous river.
But this is a territory of the dark. It will be impossible for you to get there without being noticed. Unless you disguise as the Dark Ones.
Is that even possible?
Yes. Our scientist discovered a method. Let's go see her. She lives at the end of the street. But it is very unlikely that she will let us in. She hates to be bothered. Give me a second. There should be a key from her lab on the shelf there.
I am sorry.
Welcome, kids. Well, if Ian vouched for you, I will listen to what you have to say.
Hi, I am Alice, and this is my friend Ray. Ian told us that you know how to make us look possessed and walk unnoticed by the darkness.
That is correct. I can create a capsule with an extraordinary agent that will maintain a desired illusion for a couple of hours, but no longer than that. Otherwise, your young bodies could be seriously damaged.
I think it will be enough time.
All right, but I will need to prepare the substance. We will need the peculiar flower. I will also ask you to get some of the other missing ingredients for me. Meanwhile, I will start my preparations. This is the peculiar flower. We will need some desert fireflies to open its buds, and we must not forget to water the flower.
dark territory. We cannot let them see us. How can we pass by unnoticed?